are coming from Indonesia and South Sumatra Senior High School.
Before that, do you already know Indonesia?
Indonesia? What is Indonesia?
We will tell you about Indonesia a little bit.
Know about Indonesia and you already know about our school. And next, what is it, Pina?
So we will tell you about FUKA. Do you know about FUKA, Zahira?
I heard FUKA so many times, but I don't know what is it, FUKA.
So FUKA is
melalui kurikulum merdeka pada Jumat 11 Februari.
Zahira, what solution can you give for FUKA World?
There are 4 points that we should face. The first one is volatility. The second one is uncertainty. The third one is complexity. And the last one is ambiguity. For volatility, we should face with first, flexibility. And the second one is vision. Stop. Before you are doing your activity, you should accept any chance that occur first. Because without that, what you are doing right now is useless.
Second, uncertainty. Meet uncertainty with understanding. As younger generation, we must understand the situation and then what happened in the world.
The third one, complexity. Overcome complexity with clarity. As the young generation, they must do first one. Communicating, because communicating is key of anything. The second one, collaboration. Collaboration will provide ideas.
Four, fight ambiguity with agility. Agility in thinking, agility in acting, and agility in innovation.
FUCA. Let's face FUCA World together. FUCA World, we can do it. We can do it. FUCA World, easy. Bye-bye!